Vandhya.
Vandhya.
Not Vandhya, but Vandhya.
Vandhya.
Yes, Vandhya. Vandhya means a woman who cannot bear a child. And why would you want to name your daughter Vandhya? Quite a few others. Mehan. 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 Not Mohan. Mehan. So in Sanskrit, Mehan means the water that you pass out. Urine. And if you look these names up on the internet, Krishna, Shakti, combination of Krishna and Rama, whatever. So, yeah, these are some of the favorites, but the list can go on.